start of the second half, Conrad versus DMA. Look, it's going to be a barn burner, 34-33 halftime. It's Conrad up by six. That ties it. The two-pointer. Good on baseline. Get in. Fall. Good rebound. All right. First one's up and is good. 38-36, 6:01. Second one's no good. Good rebound by Wolf. If it was a three, his foot may have been on the line. I couldn't tell from where I was, but I thought it was a three. The 41-38, 3-point lead.
Come on,
Cameron! Cameron will put up a three. It's no good. Strong rebound by Kaczynski. He's up. He's going to shoot two more. Kaczynski's two shots. They gave it to you anyway.
Almost.
Much of a foul. He's out of control. Okay. He misses. Makes a second. 42-40. Trevor with a good drive off the board. Use the board, Trev. Use the board. Good solid rebound by Kaczynski, but he can't put it in. Puts it back in, it's good. Referee's head got in the way. Score by DMA. And it's tied up. 307. 44-44. All tied up. Time at the end. Looking. Oh, he's got it. He's got a nice move. I like that. Good play. Perfect footwork by Brian Conrad. Good defense. Excellent defense. Excellent deep block by Kaczynski. How he's able to get through there, I don't know. Kaczynski, come up and catch it in half court. That's what I'm saying. I'm saying but then you need somebody down here too. But I see what he's doing. He's just going to throw it. He got time. Almost. All right. 51-46. Third quarter. It's good. 51-51. he's gonna go base. Right off the board, he got fouled. First shot's up, no good.
Trevor is so off.
Got the second one.
All right,
Kyle. 52, 51. Is good. Just all tied up. 53, 52, 505. All right, with the consolation in the basket. 55, 53. The two-pointer, if he makes it, it's no good. He gets his own rebound. He goes back. Oh, good reverse. What's his name?
Joey Salmon.
Very good. Wolf with the move, can't get it to go, and they're going to get it, and they're going over the back. 55-55. 47 to go, 55-55. Okay, that puts Conrad up by one. 407 to go. I'm thinking he misses his second. Looking for his shot. He is hot. He's on fire. 61-59. Ryan Cameron lighting up the Nets here at DMA. 2-point lead, 2:57 to go.
And now I got a block. Come on, 15, Brian.
And a steal by Ryan Cameron. As he's going to take the ball. He stepped out, but he got away with it. The guy wasn't down here yet. Trevor will have the bucket. It's no good.
What? No foul, Jeffrey.
Oh, it looked like tie up. They are making a foul shot. They coming down the stretch and up. The difference in the game for sure. 61-60. Second one is up, and it is no good.
Come on, Johnny!
Conrad able to retain possession of the ball. And it's going to go this round to DMA. He made the call. Cameron on the floor, looking for his opening. He was great move by Brian Cameron. 63-60 as he takes it strong to the hole. Going to take it. That's out. No, the block. Cameron with the ball. Minute 11. We really don't have to shoot. They're not going to D up. Man five, man four. That's it. Go to the well. And there he is. What a move. Oh, I thought he had it. Wolf puts it up. No good. He's blocked. Wow. Wow.
Conrad is rejoicing. They get a good victory of the DMA today.